Hello, I'm Prajan Mudas and you're watching Straight Up. The NTA released the much-awaited NEET UG results on 1st of November, late in the evening. The results came out more than a month after the exam. The students kept urging them to announce the results while the Bombay High Court put a stay on it owing to the re-examination of two students. But that was when the Supreme Court came to the rescue to remove the stay and said that 16 lakh students can't be affected because of two aspirants. So how are the results this time? Well, we know the toppers by now. Three students have shared the top rank: Telangana's Mrinal Kotari, Delhi's Tanmay Gupta, and Maharashtra's Kartika G. Nair. A tie-breaking formula will be used at the counselling stage for these three candidates and everyone who has a tied rank. The top spots remained very crowded with 16 students within the top 5 ranks. A total of 8,70,074 students cleared the exam. That's around 56.35% of the students passing. While this looks like a good number, it's lower than the 56.44% of 2020, which was lower than 2019's number, 56.5%. The absolute numbers might have risen, but the pass percentage keeps dropping. But the numbers for women have seen a slight improvement. As opposed to last year's 55.46%, this year 56.8% of those who cleared the exam are women. But this is still lower than 2019's 57.11%. The top 20 gives you an idea with just two women on the list, Kartika Nair and Vaishnavi Sarda. So what next? The NTA only conducts the exam and declares the results. And now, the Directorate General of Health Services will take over to conduct the counselling for 15% All India quota seats, deemed universities, central universities and seats of BHU, AMU and others. The details and even the schedule of counselling will be up on the websites of the Health Ministry and the Medical Education Directorates of states. For state quota seats and other seats falling under the ambit of states, you will have to apply to your domicile state and the merit list will be made as per state rules. The counselling for private medical colleges will also be conducted by state counselling officials. We will be back tomorrow with new updates. Stay safe till then. Share and like the video and subscribe to the channel. You can also read what the toppers had to say on edxlive.com. Thank you.